This is a new to me Vermeer BC600 XL chipper I picked up from a rental company. Has a Kolher 27 horse engine. I don't know if you can see that, but there's 383.4 hours on it. Lights all work, she runs good. Got it hooked up to my Ford F-250. And when I get her some a little bit better weather and I can get back out in the field and start doing some chipping, I will have a video of that. Thanks for watching.